they know they messed up, okay? They know that they messed up. They messed up big time, okay? They messed up big time when they drained you from your resources. But I'm telling you, for someone here, you were smart. You made a smart move. You made a smart move. You don't think that moving out your place, and it left you on the street, you probably moved out of a hotel, you probably moved up. You don't think that it was a smart move to make. It landed you on the street. For someone here, you didn't downgrade to a regular, it landed you on the street. I'm telling you, you made a smart move. They know they missed it. I'm telling you, let me speak to you real quick. Let me speak prophetically to you, to your future, okay? I'm prophesying to someone here. You're going to make it out of this trial. You don't see it, but something in your heart, you know you're going to make it out. God has you in this situation for a reason. God wanted you to see the bigger picture of who you were and your purpose. And I'm telling you, they know they have messed up. They thought that putting you in a particular situation where you felt inferior about yourself, where you felt ugly about yourself, they thought that they were going to be on the winning team. And I'm telling you, all of these people are sitting exactly where they were afraid for you to be. This is where they're sitting, and they're looking down at you. I'm going to tell you, these same people are going to have to go back and look up again. The Lord revealed to me Joseph. What happened with Joseph? They were so jealous because they saw what Joseph was going to become. They were going look into the future and the timelines to try to see what was going to happen for you. I'm telling you, for someone here, you are going to be right back where they thought that you would not be. And I'm telling you, it's going to be less time than they thought. They're going to think that it's going to take you 10 more years to get back to where you're going to be. It's going to be quicker than that. And they are going to be furious at you. You're going to have exactly the lifestyle. You're going to have exactly the amount of money. You're going to have you're going to be comfortable. And they are going to look and say, why did we let them get away? I'm telling you, they could not kill you. They could not. They could not kill you. And they, I'm telling you, they know they have messed up. Mark my words. For someone here, this time next year, you are going to laugh at this. You are going to be comfortable.